All right, guys, we're back out here in the shop. Got a new guy here, Brian. Hey, Brian. What are we doing today?
Oh, we're going to pull a trans on a 2005 Chevy 2500.
All right. Well, you've done this before, huh?
Yes, I've done it twice, unfortunately. Right.
Well, we got Alex out here, too, Master Outdoorsman, and I think Luke's going to show up a little later. So, all right, let's get to work. All right, so we're taking the drive shaft off first. Gonna take the bolts out of the U-joints. Got Alex here looking for the next socket. That's for the crossmember, huh?
Yep.
Okay. All right, we got the drive shaft out. I'm gonna work on that crossmember now. Alright, so now we're working on the front drive shaft. Got Brian wrenching away here. Got Luke out in the shop now. What's going on, Luke?
Not much.
You guys had some fun last night?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, what'd you guys do?
We did some rotors on my buddy's truck.
That's right. Pretty cool. Glad you guys got those done. Those were the worst rotors I ever saw. Alright, we'll get that crossmember out and we'll try to drop this exhaust as well. All right, what are we gonna do? Taking the exhaust out?
Yep.
All right.
I'm gonna drop it down right here.
All right, we're gonna get this exhaust out of the way.
And you gotta
get that thing out of the way.
Once we get the bracket out.
Oh.
All right, we'll get this exhaust out of the way.
Gasket with it. Must have bent it just enough more to get it out.
Yep. Okay. Didn't go enough. There you go.
Transfer case. So what do you think? You guys working hard?
It's pretty fun.
Yeah, I'm glad I'm sitting here, right?
Me too.
All right. Get to work, eh?
Yeah.
All right, so right now we're working on the flywheel bolts. Turn the flywheel around and get one off, and then we're gonna do the bell housing bolts on the top.
More? Yep, a little bit more. A little more right there.
And it's time to pull that trans out. Alright, we gotta bring the truck down so that we can put the transmission on the trans jack here. A little bit too heavy for us to lift out by hand.
Can we get up there? Where'd that gun go?
Right here.
Is it on the highest setting?
Yeah.
Not too tight.
Alright, finally got that transmission loose.
Going straight back with it?
Yep.
Ready?
Yep.
One, two, three, three. All right,
okay.
Go down.
All right, there it is.
Back.
Yep. There we go.
It's out. All right, well, we got the trans out. We're back under the truck here. Take this trans out to the shop and get it fixed. Probably have it back in about a week and we put it back in the truck. So, all right, guys. A lot of hard work, huh?
Yep.
Yeah.
All right. All right, everyone. Thanks for watching.